breaking news. More KCAL news. Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is CBS 2 News This Morning at 5.
Good morning. Today is Monday, January 2nd, 2023. I feel like I have to keep saying it to remember when you fill out checks or write anything. It's 2023 now.
You still write checks?
Occasionally.
You would. Happy New Year's, everyone. Welcome to CBS 2 News This Morning at 5 and streaming on CBS News Los Angeles. I'm Chris Holmstrom.
And I'm Marci Gonzalez. There is a lot going on in your world today. Here's your SoCal eye-opener.
So now we get up close and personal, so that's really exciting.
It is super cold.
Spectators are braving a cold morning to get their spot. We are live with your team coverage of today's Rose Parade.
Those are some committed people.
Uh-huh.
And this stolen car pursuit bizarre leaves a Sherman Oaks neighborhood powerless this morning. We're going to show you that dramatic finish.
I'm very, very grateful for the rain. But maybe not so much so quick.
Wow, record rain and intense snow leaves an absolute mess in parts of Northern California. We'll show you the incredible images of the aftermath.
And we're talking about more wet and cold weather coming for us here in the Southland. A live look at your conditions for the new week in 2023.
But today, what everyone is talking about, thinking about, the Rose Parade,
yes.
The Rose Bowl. I know you'll be keeping an eye on traffic in the Pasadena area, Kalina, and then want to know, how is it going to be out there? We know it's a cold start to the day.
It is, and the big question was it going to rain? Is it going to rain on the parade or the Rose Bowl? The good news is we're taking a little bit of a break from the
weather. Don't rain on our parade.
That is the same. And you know what the good news is that's not what we are going to see today, although it is going to be quite cool as we head into, you know, the time period that the parade is going to be starting. And I know lots of people camping out overnight. Yeah, it's cold out.